Hello everybody, ZachCashOff22 here today, and if my voice sounds a little weird, it's because I got a sore throat, and I'm gonna be taking a bunch of lozenges when I get the chance. So, yeah, we're on the last level of our Doom series, Argent Dinner, and this is going to be really fun. We're gonna have to use the crucible and everything we've done. We destroyed Vega though, but we did do something with a backup Vega, so hopefully he's not completely dead. So let's go in here. Yeah guys, I'm really hyped. Last we were okay. Yeah, I'm a little bit forward, I must say before. So you spawn up there, just come down here and you come up here. Okay, so, oh yeah, here we go. Okay, that heart's not beating. I don't know what that is. Okay. Ooh, what is this? Hey, look at all the organs. They're so pretty. Oh, armor. Nice. Yo, back off. No, that's right, cockademon. Why are you all harassing me so much? I didn't do anything. I just kinda came into your little hell paradise here. Just stop breathing, bro. We're in a Satanist paradise. Okay, so can't go that way, so let's try going this way. Yeah, boy. Okay. Candles. We're gonna have a candlelight vigil. Oh, that was a close one. Okay. Oh no. Donka. Wait, what's down there? I wanna go see what's down there now. I don't care if it's in the path or not. Oh. Just stop. Okay. So we got that. Let's go this way, bruh. Bruh. Okay, there we go. What's back here? Some tasty goulash, perhaps? Oh! Yo! Got a nice little medical. Oh, I did not like that kill him voice. What do you mean I have an upgrade on this? Yeah, there we go. Oh, his head came off. Damn! Oh, crap. Okay, that's not gonna work, so let's just go murder these guys. Hand to God, I did not kill them with my bare hands. Oh God, it's this guy. Fucking Deus Ex Mankind Remaster. It's Deus Ex Mankind Divided. Crap, sorry guys, that one's on me. I love that hype music. Yo, this music is hype. I feel like I'm playing the game trailer. Thank you. If you're a Christian, do not play the. Oh my god. What are you doing? Are you twerking? Okay. Oh, no, you are not. What the hell are you trying to do here, boy? Okay. Ah, God. Don't come near me unless you want to get turned first. Oh my god. Oh man, that went out over my face. Friggin' blood and guts. And I have to do this 3 times, damn. And they get harder each time. Damn. Probably gonna see some Mankiby next time. Okay, let's go. Oh yeah, here we go. Bruh. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait, what? What? So, wait. Well, I'm confused. Oh, that was the one of the knights. Okay, they're forgiving me for betraying them. Here we go. Yeah, you kind of had to go through here to get one of the switches, so. Okay, here we go. Whoa. Okay, let's go this tunnel. Okay. Might as well show you guys where the switch is. Okay. Okay, sorry. Okay. Yeah, this is the switch. Okay, I just want to make sure. Okay, here we go. So, let's go right up here. Go right in here. Oh my god. There's a lot more satanic here. Okay, wait. Oh god. No, 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 no buttercup. Oh, okay, yeah, there we go. Oh my god. Stop getting in my way. Okay, there we go. Oh, went right through a man. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I knew we were gonna see some Mankiby. I haven't played this far in a while, but I still knew I'd see Mankiby. You don't forget when you see Mankiby. Once you play Doom once, there's no way not to think of how many demons you've killed. Oh, wait, I had a berserk? Damn, Daniel. More? Come on, man. Just give up already, Satan. You know, oh god. You guys only take like 6 shots of your clothes with your double barrel. Yeah, these guys aren't hard to kill. How kind. Okay. Whoa, that's a lot of loot. Thank you, Satan. Okay. Here we go. Let's stick this thing and see what happens. Man, that came out wrong. Okay. Yo. It's another one of these guys. Oh my god. What are you? Oh. Yes, I believe I can. Oh, I actually made it. Damn. Okay, let's roll up here. Wait, what is here? Okay, I'm assuming up here, and then in here, then through here, and oh my god. Last one, toughest one. Okay, this is where hell's gates are gonna be the strongest. Yeah, we're gonna have witches and... No, wizards, sorry. There's no witches? Who's gonna... No, I'm just gonna call them wizards. They're called wizards, and I don't wanna be... Like, somebody like, oh, man can't be a wizard. Yeah, it's just females being witches. Huh? Just saying, the wizards look kind of female. Just saying that. Putting that out of here. Oh my god, his arm's stuck in midair. Oh, it's gonna happen. Yeah, guys, is anybody else hyped for Velvet Shell update? I know I am. Freaking dang. Check out No Bro, he got the season 2, the year 2 season pass. Damn, brain farts. Yep, down here. Down here, bah! Where is the lizard? I know I'm gonna see one. Explosive. Oh my god! Scared the living daylights out of me, Johnny! Give me all that health. That health, though. Oh my god. Yes, I got health. Okay, good. No, they're chasing me down. No! I am your master now. You pray for mercy. I do not deliver. I deliver nicely kept and held pizzas to your front door. Oh, wait, we did it. That was a little bit shorter than the first one, actually. Oh, no. What is it now? You know, once they give you all this health, yeah, there's gotta be something going on here. Here we go. Oh, God, here we go. Last one. Oh, we did it! What? Is anybody else here crying? Okay, never mind. Let's just go. Yeah, boy. Okay. Cyber demon mouth. Wait, what? What did I just jump into? Oh my God, it's doorknob. Holy damn, girl. Put on some makeup.
So much.
You look bad enough as it was with the metal in your head. The shrapnel now. Oh my God. Okay, holy crap, I think she needs to take a little try. Oh my God. Oh dear Lord. Oh my God. Wait, doorknob turned into that? Oh my God, doorknob, you got problems, doorknob. Ooh, yeah, we're supposed to jump on these, I remember. I'm not stupid! I'm gonna hide behind here. God. Oh no, hell no, back up. Wait, what the hell? No grenades! Wait a minute, I have a VFG, what am I doing? And I have a chainsaw. Oh. I don't want to do anything. Oh God, I remember this. Oh my God, what just happened? Yeah, she's almost dead. But I am running low on health, so I should probably be aware of that. Oh God. Yo, she's doing damage now. Wait, what was that? What did I... at her. She's completely giving up. She's good though. Wait. Oh my God. He's using telepathic powers to throw bombs at me. Oh my god, this is it, guys. Goodbye. No! Oh my god. Here we go! Here we go! Let's go! Let's go! Oh! Oh! Let's go! Let's go! Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Nasty, bro! No! Spider Mastermind, Dead Watch! Yo! Let's go! Let's go! Come on, knee deep in the dead, I got a trophy. Oh my god, wait, what? Oh, we're back in. Mars.
Oh, wait.
Yo, it's robot.
You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price.
Oh no.
Vega, this entire operation.
Oh no. See, yeah, remember guys, I wanted to show you what Crucible really was. Watch. I gotta say, Star Wars.
Has to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right, but we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
Oh my god. Yo, wow. This is Star Wars lightsaber. Yo, man, look at that sword. Why couldn't we have used that? Yo, Doom 5 predictions. Wait, what are we? Where are we going? That's it. Let's go, boy. Let's go. Such a good game. Oh my god. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this fantabulous video. I don't know why I said that. But I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. It was pretty fun to make. This series has been awesome. You guys showed a lot of support for it. Look at this. Oh my god, so good. Wait, what? There isn't a cyber demon there. Okay, I can understand that. It's like Academy or something. Oh, Baron of Hell. Nice. So good. Such a good game. Props to everybody who helped make this. ID Software and Bethesda work great together. Yeah, damn good game. Look at that. Boy, look at that. Oh god, multiplayer. Looks like the SVG from Black Ops 3. I don't know what that is. Probably what? Wait. What is this? Mix them. Oh god. Oh my god, listen to that music. Oh my god. Yo, Revenant hype. Oh my god. Oh, Cyber Demon, this is Titan's Realm. Awesome game. Just freaking awesome. Oh god, that thing. So annoying. Yo, look at all the guns. BFG in the middle. Oh no, that's right, the Vegas processing where we shut him down. Damn, I miss Vegas. Oh, look at this. Oh my god. Holy crap! Oh my god, look at this. Look at this dude, he gonna need some milk. He gonna need some cottage cheese. Yo. Oh yeah, daddy. Before it even starts. It's hilarious. I love watching these. Him Warrens. Oh yeah, there's the knights and Doom guy. The Doom side. Yes! Look at this! Look at this! The original Doom thingy machine. Yo! Oh my god, so good. So freaking good. Oh my god, I hope you guys enjoyed this series, guys. Check out Swagcat and Nobro. They post pretty Gucci content, and they're starting their own series of this. But remember, Zach did it first. That's all you have to say when you go over there. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this. You'll get this game, The Origin and Demonic Voice, Piotr Michael. Well, Piotr Michael has a very nice voice, or a deep voice, I should say. Anyway, guys, yeah, check out them. They post pretty Gucci content, do all that jazz. And I think I will be seeing you guys in the next video. I'm not sure what it's going to be, but I have some ideas. And, yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and, peace, guys.